Spice Girls are here.
Jamie, come on, ask us a question. Sing us goodbye.
Is it goodbye?
Or is it goodbye to Ginge?
Is that your first question? No. Someone else's.
Oh. Yay!
We knew we could rely on you, Jamie.
How many of you are there? Is there six?
There's six yes, here today.
So who's biggest?
Victoria.
But I've got the biggest jugs at the moment.
So you win in the
biggest
boobies,
biggest tummy.
Oh. Well, must have been.
I've got the biggest behind as well. I go like an S. Like that's the front bit and that's the back bit.
Yours is sitting backwards, maybe.
Nicky's supposed to go, no, your bum's really slim.
When I last saw you all together, which was in America, yeah, you obviously weren't letting on that you were both pregnant.
Yeah, they were.
But you were both kind of doing this thing where you were like kind of sat in a very special position so you couldn't see anything.
It was like in the same week that we found out, do you remember?
That was mad.
We found out literally the same week as each other and it wasn't, well,
we went tonight. We had a whole career and off we went.
We were there and go!
Action!
Do it!
We all brought us an out for meal and Jim and David went. That's what it was.
It's been quite a year, really, hasn't it? I mean, what was the biggest upheaval? Must have, obviously, Jerry leaving must have been the biggest.
Do you know what?
Pretty mad, that one.
It was, but it went quite quickly because I think when, you know, we got told and then we had like 2 to 3 hours to do a show.
I mean, I think that's the thing with, you know, a lot of our career. It's so fast moving. You don't get a lot of time to dwell on an event. It's just on to the next one.
A lot of people asked us, oh, did you have any doubt? There was never a doubt in any of our minds that because Jerry had left for us to stop, because we're still...
Or even to get somebody else, and, you know, people ask us, like, were you going to get a replacement? It's like, no.
Now that is obviously about Jerry.
Is it?
Yeah. That little bit is. I think,
actually, the times when we would play about the way we used to scream and shout, we never dreamt of going.
Oh no.
Which, to be fair, we did have a long time ago. I don't think we would have thought that.
No, we didn't.
No. But things change, people want to move on. Just a little girl, big imagination.
Is it true that you're going to be in Sleeping Beauty?
Yes, it is true. I'm doing it at the beginning of next year, and it's a production, and Sybil Shepherd and Sir John Mills is in it, and I'm really looking forward to it. It's something a bit challenging, a bit different.
Because you've got sleep.
Jamie, I think you should get a bit more oomph in your interview and really direction it. Because otherwise, you know, we're like wild animals here.
Okay. Oh. I just want to talk about what you watch, because you're doing
separate things. We go off on one, don't we?
Is it true that you recently had lunch with Madonna?
I had dinner with Madonna. That's
she wants her.
That was actually just when we'd been on.
Madonna wants her. You know, to sing on her album. Why are you having so perverse?
I'm
leaving this interview. It's full of perversity.
I have actually spoken to Madonna about working with her, and hopefully, you know, in the future we'll work together.
Really? That's quite exciting. She wants you to sing on one of her records, or?
No, I think, well, actually, I'd like her to write for me and with me.
Do you have, like, a plan up front that you say, right, and, you know, next year we're going to be doing this, and then we're going to do a new...
Well, we usually do.
Kind of.
Obviously, third album, we want to take that really slowly, we want to enjoy the process. Me and Mel have been to see a couple of producers. Do you know what I mean? And we're going to, obviously, we've got two babies coming along, so we want to take our time.
Taking chill pills at the moment. Literally.
But like Victoria says, when we don't do something for 2 days, everyone's like, why are you working? What, are you sitting up?
We're
like,
chilling.
You know, we're chilling.